could own all the world and its money, build castles tall enough to reach the sky above. If you could know everything there was to know about life's game, yet you've known nothing until you've known God and His love. If in your lifetime you could meet everybody and you could call every name from here to yon, but if you not come face to face with Jesus and His saving grace, then you know no one until you've known God and His love. Until you've known the loving hand that reaches down to a fallen man and lifts him up from out of sin where he has drawn. Until you've learned just how it feels to know that God is really real, then you've known nothing until you